Hi friends, this is Abhijit. In this video I am going to show you how to make a third hand for soldering help. So what we need? We need a drill machine, then we need a piece of wood, screwdriver and some tools. We need a 3 compass which we used to use in schools. Then we need 6 screws, then of course 2 crocodile clips, 1 lens. I have used a plastic lens, you can use actual lens also. And let's start now. So first take a wood, make a 6 holes like this. Then attach 2 wood strips like this. These 2 screws are must, these 4 are optionals. Now I have made this using old hanger, metal hanger, metal wire hanger. It's very easy to make. We will use this to keep our soldering machine. So now the base is done. What do I do? Remember this, we used to use this in schools, the compass. Now take some duct tape. Supply on the screws to give a better fit. Now the actual thing. You have to make sure that this thing has to be on the top. And tight the screws. that's 20. It's done. Now, as I told you, these two screws are optional. You can use small screws here also. So on this we can attach the lens as per our requirement if required. This step is optional. Here on this screw or this screw, you can attach LED light also. On this screw also, you can attach LED light. That's it. Done. Thank you.